So, have they been feeding okay?
Yeah, they're all eating and drinking all right.
UC Davis researcher Frank Mitloehner checks on a current project that measures the amount of gases emitted when a cow belches and how that varies with the type of feed they're given.
We know that one of the main sources for greenhouse gases from animal agriculture is the rumen of the animal, where the feed is being microbially fermented.
Mitloehner is learning more about greenhouse gases produced by livestock. It's work that has made him well-known and respected worldwide and has led to a recent appointment to a United Nations Food and Agriculture Organization committee. He now chairs a three-year global study of livestock emissions.
One of the attempts of this project is to find out what is the impact of eating meat or consuming livestock products on the climate, on air, on water.
In 2009, Mitloehner's research led him to clear the air on just how much livestock does contribute to greenhouse gas emissions that lead to climate change. Mitloehner's research has found that livestock in the U.S. are responsible for 3.4% of our nation's greenhouse gas emissions, far less than transportation.
Consumers are interested in this, retailers are interested in this, but most importantly, having accurate information drives better public policy decisions.
California's Secretary of Food and Agriculture, Karen Ross, says Mitloehner's work will help accurately measure the environmental impacts of our food choices and guide how to reduce those impacts. It's the type of research UC Davis and Frank Mitloehner have become known for.
It just speaks volumes to him personally, but also his institution, which is UC Davis, and his ability to bring great minds together to help solve problems.
Kristen Samos for UC Davis.